Dear students, in this topic, we shall discuss the parts of the alimentary canal present in the head gut. Head gut is the anterior region of alimentary canal which receives food through ingestion. It consists of structures for feeding and swallowing. These parts include the buccal cavity and pharynx. The buccal cavity is the space behind the mouth. Mouth ek opening hai aur isse andar wala jo part hai, that is called buccal cavity. Buccal cavity has many associated structures. For example, mouth parts are jaws, teeth, tongue, and salivary glands. Due to these parts, buccal cavity performs many functions. We shall discuss these functions one by one. The first function of buccal cavity is the selection of food. Buccal cavity selects food through taste and feeling. If taste or feeling is not good, then food is rejected. And if it feels a good taste and feeling, food is swallowed. The second function of buccal cavity is to handle the food and masticate it. These processes involve teeth and tongue. Teeth are present in all vertebrates and are used for holding or tearing the prey or food. They also grind the food by a process which is called mastication. Tongue is also present in all vertebrates and assists in grasping, handling, and rolling the food during the process of mastication. Chabane ke amal ke dauran mein zuban ek important role play karti hai, kyunki ye intake food ko ya ingested food ko mukammal taur ke upar roll karne mein, grasp karne mein aur handle karne mein role play karti hai. It is also very important in swallowing process. Iske alawa ye food selection mein bhi help karti hai, kyunki iske paas taste buds maujood hoti hain jo ke gustatory chemoreceptors rakhti hain. Dear students, buccal cavity has salivary glands which produce saliva. Saliva lubricates the food material. This lubrication assists in swallowing as well as in partial digestion of starch foods, because saliva contains an enzyme which is called salivary amylase. Dear students, buccal cavity ke baad pharynx aata hai. Pharynx ka major function swallowing hai. Swallowing wo process hai which allows the bolus of food formed after mastication to pass it from the buccal cavity into the esophagus. So pharynx jo hai, ye bolus of food ko buccal cavity se esophagus mein muntakil karta hai through a process which is called swallowing. Swallowing ek bada sensitive aur highly integrated function hai which involves integrated movement of muscles of tongue and pharynx. It also involves peristaltic movements of esophagus. Swallowing occurs in many steps. First, the tongue pushes the bolus to the back of mouth. Bolus ko aista aista back of the mouth ki taraf tongue push karti hai. Then the soft palate or uvula moves upward and backwards, which closes the nasal opening. Uske baad larynx moves upward and brings the epiglottis to a horizontal position. this process closes the glottis, which is the opening of trachea. Ye jo process hai, this is very important. Glottis ki closing intahai important hai. Agar ye glottis close na ho, to aisi surat mein food will enter the trachea, which will choke the trachea and cause death. Dear students, the beginning of swallowing action is voluntary. But once the food reaches the back of buccal cavity near the pharynx, swallowing becomes involuntary, which is under the direct neural control of medulla oblongata of the brain.